My name is Jennifer. Today I will talk about what are your friends. Do you think you're kind? Of course, you once believed that you're a kind person. But how much do you really think about other people's feelings? Well, take the following case and find out. You bump into someone by mistake. You A. Say, hey, watch out. Say you're sorry. B. Walk away without saying anything. C. Say, excuse me, you're sorry. Someone give you gift at your birthday party and you don't like it. You A. Make a face at the person. B. Accidentally drop the gift on the floor and break it. C. Smile and say thank you and nice things about the gift. After dinner at your friend's home, you say A. Thank you for dinner. It was great. B. Can we have a pizza next time? C. The dinner was great, but I didn't like the dessert. After losing an important basketball game, you A. Say, we lost the game. It's all because of you. B. Say, don't worry. We did our best. We will win next time. C. Make an angry face. Leave without saying anything. Do you have fun with the quiz? The point is that you should try to be kind. Being kind means put other before yourself. For example, say nice things to friends who is failed the test, and hold the door open someone who is behind you. Before say or do some things, think other feelings or other feelings, and everyone have a happier day. The ending.